I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
As an IB learner at Aylburst Elementary School, I am a thinker, I am inquiring, balanced, and reflective student. I am principled and caring with others, I am open-minded, I am a risk-taker, and I communicate my knowledge to the world around me.
Bye. Well, it's our last Friday of the year.
I cannot believe it.
It's true. Only 4 days next week.
Our theme this year was Shine Like the Stars.
I think Burst has really shined this year.
We had the ARISS Astronaut Event. We had a Teacher of the Year who is a finalist for the State Teacher of the Year. Shout out to Miss Torrance.
Woo, go Miss Torrance.
We had so many fun events from Fall Festival to Bingo Night to International Night. And we had two amazing drama performances.
Let's don't be sad at the end of the school year, but be proud of the work we have put down and all that we have learned.
For those of us who will be back at Burst next year, let's get excited about all of the possibilities.
And fifth graders who are moving on,
we will miss you. Yes, Piggy is a fifth grader. It's so sad.
There's 4 days left. Keep shining.
Okay, bye. We love you, Piggy. Just don't forget about them.
We're in the library and we're looking at the 1 million word catapults. This will be me next year for sure. These are also amazing. Yeah, I think my favorite one would be, they're all very pretty, but this one for sure would be my favorite one, because The Strangers is a very good book, and I love it.
What's yours, Jessica?
Probably this one. I haven't read it yet, but based on what Molly drew, it looks really cool already. Mm-hmm.
Congratulations, 1 million world.
Because you know I'm all about those books, about those books. Start reading. I'm all about.
You know I'm all about those books. Keep reading.
I love that song.
Hopefully you love reading too.
This summer has no time to stop reading.
The public library always does a summer reading program where you can track your minutes and win fun prizes.
Also, they have great programs during the summer, and the Switzer Library is just off Marietta Square.
This summer, Marietta has their own reading program with a new program called Beanstack.
Beanstack? Does it involve giants and golden eggs?
No, but it does involve reading. Miss Saxon has information about how to log in and track your words. Beanstack works for Marietta Schools and Cobb County Library.
Don't fall behind this summer. Keep on reading.
Return your library books ASAP. There's the two classes that have turned in all their library books are
Miss Marshall
and Miss Taylor's class. So turn in your books
ASAP.
Action. Hello, Burst. It's time for BNN. Next week is the last week of the school year. There will be lots of celebrations and award ceremonies for each grade. There will also be special guests in the building. Let's be on our best behavior and share the families and friends attain to the best of Burst. For example, when our classmates get recognized for their achievements, be proud and applaud them. Smile and be friendly, I guess. Also, take time to thank our teachers for their hard work. Third grade wrote some very nice letters to the teachers and staff, and we think that is a great idea.
Enjoy these last days with your classmates and be kind to each other.
Bye!